Hi, I'm Varsha ji. I'm a student of class 11. I started with Abacus when I was in class 1 and I finished my course when I was in class 5. So even after 6 years, I'm able to recall everything that I've learned during the course of my program and still I'm applying it to my daily life and what all I'm learning in school curriculum as well. It helped me in improving my listening skills, concentration, memory retention and memory recall due to which I'm able to perform better in my studies.
Okay, Varsha, we'll start with some single digit numbers. Add 6, add 8, less 5, add 4, add 5, add 3, less 1, add 4, add 1, less 7, add 7, add 4, less 4, add 5, add 5, add 7, add 9, less 4, add 8. Answer is?
62.
Very good. Now we'll move on to 2 digit numbers. 23, 87, 70, 86, 87, 74, 56, 94, 65, 62, 59, 56, 84, 92, 74, 75, 72, 64, 56. Answer is
1433.
Very good. I will change some numbers here. We'll do a mix of addition and subtraction. 75 add 35, 74 less 81 add 66, 86 72 less 66 add 52, 59 93 less 74 86, 52 65 90, 56 less 52 add 78 add 70. And the answer is
836.
Very good. Now we'll move on to 3 digit numbers. Add 131, 329, 307, 195, 126. That is?
1088.
Very good. Shall we try some 10 numbers on 3 digits?
Sure.
Okay. I randomly change some numbers here. 932, 242. Less 232 at 219. 272, 328, 118 at 674, less 376 at 245. Answer is
2422.
Very good.